No, this is the traditional WWE war gear for the Dudleys. So, haven't worn these together in probably since the last time we were here.
About 10 years ago.
Yeah.
Feels a little weird, you know, because we've worn other things in the ring since we've been gone, but it feels good to be back in gear that, you know, the fans recognize us in, and they never forgot, you know. Everywhere we go, people ask us, are we going to ever wear the camos again? And the white glasses and things like that.
When we first came from ECW, we wore the tie-dyes and the glasses.
And
the fans wanted the Dudleys from ECW that they knew and loved. But WWE was trying to kind of put, you know, their spin on and their stamp of approval. And one day, I think it was in Boston, Vince comes up to us. He goes, just change your gear. So I go, well, what do you want us to wear? He goes, I don't care. Just change it. We showed up in camo one day. I love it. And that's really how it, you know, that's how it came about. I was always proud of the fact that we could go out there wearing just about anything and it was going to work. So
you could put us in anything, call us anything, but hey, we're still us, no matter what. At the end of the day, they know who we are.